went to the doctor and they said that I am lacking in vitamin D. And I said, well, I've been living in the Pacific Northwest for the last 10 years. No shit.